My closest friend at uni was her best woman, whatever you call it.